allegations are everywhere. Female performers in professional wrestling are treated in the same fashion that child actors have been in recent years. Women in professional wrestling have been the hottest and most provocative television stars of the late 1990s. But what goes on behind the closed locker room door? What truly happens behind the curtain of professional wrestling? Tonight, we expose the truth in a story no other network would dare allow to be broadcast. We rip the lid off of our own industry. The performer formerly known as Sonny, Tammy Lynn Sitch, blows the lid off of professional wrestling. Tonight, exclusively on TNN.